My name is Kiara Worth, and I'm one of the organizing partners for the Major Group for Children and Youth. Basically, today we were discussing our initial reactions to the negotiations that have been going on here at RioPlus20. And on behalf of the Major Group for Children and Youth, we would like to express that we are quite disappointed at the outcome document at this stage. There are a number of reasons for this. Firstly, we believe that the document lacks decision, it lacks decisiveness, it lacks specificity, and it really is not a platform from which we can take further action as we move into the post-RioPlus20 agenda. The text all on the whole is not altogether bad. There are a number of components that we are pleased with. Within the context of green economy, we are pleased at the inclusion of education. So with regards to the green economy, we are pleased at the inclusion of the components of education and the need for cooperation for the purpose of creating green jobs. But again, we feel that the text lacks a specific reference to things like planetary boundaries and the lack of an unchecked growth trajectory, both of which are completely central to the debate and without which the text becomes more watered down and is very difficult to take decisive action from this. Perhaps one of the greatest concerns that the Major Group has within the text, is the reference to the future generations. Now, we feel that the text is weak, that it is demonstrative of moving backwards rather than forwards, and despite the interventions that we have made both from a policy perspective and from a physical action perspective, we have not been able to change the thinking within the negotiations. Now, we feel that the voices here today of the children and youth have gone unheard, and more importantly, the voices of the future generations have gone unheard at RioPlus20. The text at the current state refers only to considering taking future generations into account, and this is an extremely weak position to take at this critical point in time. So at this point, we are very disappointed with the outcome of the text. However, we are not dismayed. We are planning to take strong and decisive action for this. We will continue to lobby for our specific policy points, and we are also going to make a number of demonstrations and physical actions here at RioPlus20 to ensure that the outcomes of this negotiations will help us to build the future that we want.